Hey, so I've been playing Elite Dangerous for too long now, and I haven't really thrown out any of my ships. Like, I know some people only have like one or maybe two or three ships, right? I have at this point every ship except for the Federal Corvette and the ship below the Federal Corvette, which I think is that the gunship, Federal gunship. I intend to get the Corvette. I really like it. I just haven't ranked up enough of the Federation yet. One of the ships I still have is my original Sidewinder from day one of the game. And I have been tweaking the crap out of it, seeing like what can you actually do with one of these things. And I actually have finally devoted the time to get Professor Palin in order to get dirty drives up to level 5 on this thing, and now I'm gonna try and get drag drives. But I need, what do I need? Let me write this down. I need one hybrid capacitors from a manufacturer trader. So iron, I have five. Oh, I need five, and I've got 300. Check. Hybrid capacitors. I need three. I have two. And security firmware patch. I have zero and I need one. Okay, so manufactured trader. And I guess this is an encoded. Oh, that's also. Oh, I hit something. Encoded here, yep. Encoded. All right. Almost. But yeah, so I just made it go to that. Here's the other thing. You can do my FSD, but I already got that also to level 5. Grade 5, and I think I've got that as well. Yeah, so this is doing 32 light year jumps. Got the Guardian booster in here. I have a fuel scoop, but it's just a 1A. Kind of want to drop the shield and put a 2 fuel scoop in it. This will go faster if I drop this shield generator, drop this Guardian booster, of course, and drop the fuel scoop, and drop this scanner, and drop everything. But it's still pretty fast. So yeah, 459 and 667 boost. So let's go to a manufactured trader. Is this one is manufactured? It's just there. Let me jump set. That's just two. Okay. So yeah, when you watch how insane this thing is. So yeah, this is a fun. The Sidewinder is actually really fun little ship when you do this trick. Look at this. I'm running circles around an eagle. So this is actually going to be the first ship I take to grade 5 in dirty drive and with drag drives. Actually, I think it's the first one I've taken to drag drive, period. So, do I have a discovery? I do have a discovery. Does overheat a little bit. Which is why I might like a grade 2, but having no shields on this thing, it already is pretty much just a little tin box. With the shields. So, yeah, you can make this super crazy fast. Which I'm not gonna do. So, Levi Montalcini Gateway has a manufacturer trader. It's the closest manufactured trader to Shindez, which is pretty much where I'm at. My right joystick's been giving me a little bit of a wiggle. I don't know what's going on. Might need to put in like a little exclusion, what do we call that? Dead zone. On the joystick. Like, do you see that? Let's see if it'll do it again. No, it's not doing it right now. That was me. Okay, it's not doing it right now. Just did it before that, though. The left one's fine, though. And the throttle's been fine. So. Other than that, occasionally. Oh, there it goes. No. But yeah, I'm running two Thrustmaster T-16000s and a, what's their throttle? The TWCS throttle? So two sticks and a throttle. Oh, the other thing is, yeah, I have dual beams on here. Those are pretty well engineered too. Yeah, I'm not making this a dedicated race ship. I'm just basically like, what is the most awesome engineered, like, if you're like forced to fly in a Sidewinder, what would it look like? How would this thing be? You know, so grade 5 engineered frameshift drives, grade 5 engineered thrusters. I'm not paying attention, so I looked back. I can't remember if I actually did max out the beams yet. They might be only like 2 or 3. But we're getting, you know, it's like if you were forced to be in a Sidewinder. full game with an elite badge on it, what would that ship be like? That's what I'm going with. So my understanding, if you actually went the fastest, it's a 5.3. I don't even want to make one of those. An actual dedicated race ship. So I'm going to do that.
Oh my god. 500 meters from touchdown.
Where's pad one? Think about that paint job. See, this is the paint job you get for having purchased Horizons going into Odyssey. I think they just dropped that. I don't know if I've seen that. I think it goes to every ship, actually. It's kind of nice, pretty shiny. Anyway, so here I want hybrid capacitors. And I'm going to get a few more because I'm going to try and get probably my Mamba up to grade 5 dirty drive with drag drives at least, and my cutter too, so I want more than just enough for this time. Hybrid capacitors.
This is an important announcement. Security surveillance is in effect in the facility at all times.
Hybrid capacitors. Any acts of aggression will be met with an appropriate response. Yeah. Actually, I'm on hybrid. I get 1 to 3. This means 1 to 9. So. That's actually much.
Services at the starport are constantly being updated. Remember to visit.
That'll have me covered for a while. Cool.
System.
So that's that. And then the other ones I needed was. Oh, yeah, I can't do the experimental effect here. But it was security firmware patch, which is an encoded, which I can get from Meredith City in LFT 926. I don't think I have that bookmarked. Alright. Oh, what are you doing? Go back. There we go. One jump in my ridiculous Sidewinder.
In order to keep main traffic flowing smoothly, please follow standard operating procedures and request docking permission before entering the starboard.
Shift drive charging. 6:39. Darko's got this one out too. Turning the dark wheel everywhere.
Warning, temperature critical.
I mean, why am I wearing this field scoopy? I'm already where I want to be.
Field scoop disengaged.
Meredith City. Okay. Encoded trader to Shindez, which is where I keep all my ships now. I was for a while there keeping them in Van Manen's star for reasons. But at this point, I just keep them all parked at Jameson Memorial. It's, you know, upgrading things and so forth. And then before that, I was keeping them in Earth. And then before that, I didn't really have that many ships to bother keeping. So. Yeah, I got the Earth access pretty much as quick as possible. It was one of my main things I wanted to do. I remember in this ship, trying to get to Earth, and then learning that there was such a thing as permits. So, whoops. Okay. So then I did that grind to get, because I really wanted to see Earth. Security firmware patches. Oh, but let's first bookmark this. Where am I? I need to keep track of so many fleet carriers. And you are encoded. Trader. Security firmware patch. Ooh. This is 1-2, so it's not really. Okay. So I have to go back to Professor Palin from RQ.
Disengage from landing pad. Maintain correct lane on exit.
Landing gear retracted.
Thank you.
ships.
Frameshift drive charging.
You are clear of station restrictions. We hope to see you again, Commander.
Once I actually engineered beam lasers on this a little bit better, it would be hilarious to take this to. Take it to the rings and start shooting up NPCs. See what I can take out of the Sidewinder. Alright, and Able Laboratory. It doesn't matter. I am dealing with a 74,000 credit rebuy. I think I can afford losing my ship once or twice. Please. So, I am looking forward to Odyssey, just cause like, just to see how big these things are, like, cause this is a reasonable size house. It looks, it's, yeah, you think it's tiny, but it's really a, you're flying a house. So, like, what was the dimensions on this thing? 14.9 by 21.3, so 21.3 meters is 20, that's about 21.3 yards in American terms, so that's what it is. So 20, 40, 60 feet roughly, so 14, 28, 42 by 60 feet. 42 by 60 feet. And the house I grew up in was like, I think, 31 by 33. So it's actually smaller. The house I grew up in is smaller than a Sidewinder. Which wasn't, it wasn't a huge house, it was a smaller house. But still. Two-story. Actually, it might even be shorter than. How does this compare to a two-story house? I don't know what the normal height of that looks. I think it's like 9-foot ceilings are good. Alright. We're way too fast. So let's maybe say 11 feet. Or hold, there I go. I did actually burn that off at speed. So let's say 11 feet. For a floor, I don't know if that's actually true. So, well, okay, so it is 5.4 meters, so that's 15-ish feet. Okay, so a two-story house is possibly a little bit taller than a Sidewinder. Okay, here you go. You see that? That's what I'm talking about. It was just wiggling. I was not touching it. Now I'm touching it. And that's the right joystick. Now mind you, they get... This is about all I do game, video game-wise on the computer. It's Elite at this point. But still. And it's probably about a year-ish old now. The set... Yeah, like that's pulling to the right. If I go to the left. Anyway. So probably just need to put some sort of dead zone on it. That's what I guess. No. Yeah, so 31 by 33, so we're talking half the width of the Sidewinder. Basically cut the Sidewinder in half, and that was roughly that. It was my parents' house when I was a kid. And that's the smallest ship in the game. That's the little crepo box. Let's go in this way. Seems so insane to try and land right now. It's just like it was so gentle compared to I play that type 10, and it's just like
geez. Docking procedure completed. Ship secured. Greetings, Commander.
Alright, here we go. Grade 5, check. Now drag drives. And I can do it a few times now. Drag drive. Alright. Now what's my speed look like? $6.94. What did I do to these beams? Efficient. Okay. $6.94 boost. Yeah, let's take a look at that. Insane. That's just me going up. Alright. I'm going back. Sure, bigger cities. Oh, not a juice. This is insane. All right. I'm treating an eagle like it's a beluga. Nose dive and land on the ground. Dude.
Shift drive charging.
Look, that was a serious drag, right? Alright, back to the ship. So this is at the point where it's going to outrun, I think, all the ship-launched fighters, right? What's the fastest one of those groups? 570-something, I think? Jameson in my Sidewinder. I should put an interdictor on this thing and just start interdicting things. Oh. Too hot. Let's clean some speed off. Is that good enough? Oh yeah. is just amusing. Fully, or very, not fully fully, but you know, very engineered Sidewinder. Fully speed and fully FSD jump range engineered Sidewinder. With an elite badge on the front, not the triple elite yet, we're working on it. Need to find some players.
Delay C, Charlie, Golf Oscar. Welcome to the station. Please fly safely.
That's all inside the ship. Everybody's outdoors.
Request approved. Please head directly from Bay 3-4. Lost my bed. Power down. Station services are at your disposal.
So you're as good as it gets. What can I do to my shield generator? Oh, one step closer. I need more conductive components, which is at a manufactured trader. Let's go do that. That sounds fun. Manufactured trader was. There. Yep. There.
Ship uncoupled. Exit the station quickly and safely.
I'll do one of those. Guess which one? So I'll max out my shields a little bit more. Maybe I should put shield boosters on this thing. What's my actual 66? Alright. Yeah, that's not the most amazing. There is it. 66. She's. Armor is 132 though, so. If I'm going up against a ship-launched fighter, I stand a good chance. Because I think they're like. Well, I think the best ship-launched fighter is less than 60. So I think these little baby ships will get a lot more appreciated once Horizons actually comes out. Well, not Horizons. Odyssey actually comes out, right? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. This is too fast. Let's give it a little bit of a. That should work. Slow down. I'm not gonna slow down. Oh. ZFE conversion.
Celeste, Charlie, Golf, Oscar, welcome to the station, Commander. Commence with docking procedures. Permission granted. Land on designated pad number 42.
42. Hey, that's a good pad number. I'm doing good about this pad number right now. Yeah. 14, okay. Boom. That's what you call a soft landing. I was wanting my shield generators, reinforced, conductive components, as many as I can get. Contacts, material, conductive components. That'll get me for a while. Shield generator. Go. Come on. There you go. I should be able to get this to 3, even maybe. Cool. So that's grade 3. I don't, can't go to grade beyond 3, I don't think, anywhere. And we're as good as it gets. Power distributor. I can do more of this, but I'm a chromium. That maybe is not a problem. I don't want efficient. Maybe I don't want long range either, though. Maybe I do want efficient. How am I in power? Can push that up. If I'm gonna put shield boosters on this, I should probably do that. Conductive components. Was I at a set room at? Was this the. Yeah. Yep. More. Thank you. Powerful. There we go. Oh, almost out of my selenium. Got it. Heat dispersion plates. Heat dispersion plates and conductive ceramics. Heat dispersion plates. Index.
Services at the starport are constantly being updated.
Dispersion plate. That's probably good. Let's do that. All right. Doing the power plant? Yeah.
Power plant capacity exceeded. Shields online. Power plant capacity exceeded. Shields online. Shields offline. Shields online. Power plant capacity exceeded. Shields online. Power plant capacity exceeded.
Well, that's still... Jeez. So I have to think. Do I want to keep those efficient? Can I do this? Oh. Yeah. Get this up to level 4. For my armor. Dynamics composites. Core dynamics composites. Core dynamics composites. That's the most expensive. Can I do? So that was my armor. Shield generators are as good as it's gonna get. Engines are as good as they're gonna get. Power distributors is as good as it's gonna get for now. Now let's look at my 71 shield health, 137 armor health. So I've got over 200 health in a Sidewinder. Cool. Oh, and yeah, my 32 jump range. Do we have shield boosters here? Because I think I've got some headroom in my power now. Oh, I've got tons of headroom on my power. Shield boosters. How much does an A? Holy moly, 651. Really? What about a D? Oh, D is even lighter. So plus 8%, but then A is plus 20%. Maybe I just want to get rid of this. There's nothing more. I'll just store it for now. $722. Whoa, okay. Do I even care about my... Actually, I don't remember if heatsink launchers do anything. $722, let's see. $745, wow. Okay, $745. That's pretty good. I don't need a heatsink launcher that much. I'm gonna store my beam lasers. I am curious. Now, 745 goes to. Hey, that didn't go anywhere. 530. Did the other one? Did the top speed just go down? 513 goes to. That doesn't affect my speed at all? Okay. Well, I get to keep my guns. Cool. And did my heatsink? Remember, heatsink does kind of kill my speed because I'm at 745, 513. Wow. Okay then, no heatsink for me. In that case, I am going to, and I'm not going to bother putting the other shields on here. I'm going to change these to long range. Well, if they're, no, that's probably not what I want. I want to change these to, it's not efficient, the heavy hitter ones. I can't remember what it's called now. Who did beam lasers? That's really the last thing I can do cool to this, is make my beam lasers better. I almost feel like putting multi-cannons on it, but Pulse lasers versus, I think it was Brew. Is that in this ship? Yep. Okay. Well, in that case, I'm literally better off going to Shindez, flying there, pinning it, flying back, I think, and going all the way down the Brew directly. I'm out somehow. That worked. Do this. This is nice. These things have thrusters in the back of them, right? At least this one doesn't. Who does it? I guess this is a closed up thruster. Is that what that is?
Friendship drive charging. 3, 2, 1.
It would be so hilarious to interdict somebody. Sidewinder. Oh, you're probably going to Jameson. Okay. Now look at that. I'm not touching my joystick. I need to dump fuel to get it actually down to enough weight to do that 745 it was quoting me on the screen. So that was not actually seeing 745. What was I saying actually?
Delay C Charlie,
Golf
Oscar.
Thank you for choosing our station. Oh, maybe I am 730. Scout. Of course, not being flown by anybody for real, other than me. So I might as well dock. So that's 3-4. There's 4-2. Ooh, that's pretty. I have 8 minutes. I love the Mamba, by the way. Oh. Okay. What's this one? Expert. Where's my line?
500 meters from touchdown.
Oh. See anything interesting here? attention of my little baby Sidewinder. Wow. For the ship and start working on my cutter a little bit more. Well, so welcome to the Bottom Dollar Blues, world's best piece of crap in space. Talk to you people later.